Ainda de novo ali.
Tea varieties. This is our factory special. It's a special blend of tea flowers, white needles, and blended together. And this is a white needle, the lightest. Silver tips, it's a medium strong. And this is a strong tea, golden. And this is green. These five varieties of tea, healthier, also reusable. You can brew same leaf two or three times in the same day. And these are the black tea varieties. For those varieties of flavors, we take the natural extracts. And make And this is BOP, broken orange pickle. It's known as English breakfast tea. It's a kind of a medium strong black tea variety.
It's a good prices. But the high prices are only there. Less money.
Yeah, that's not fair.
But if
the quality is good, and but they are putting a little, you know, price.
Something like this.
Yeah.
There's a high, mid, low ground tea. From sea level to 600, high, low ground. 600 to 1,200. 600 to 1,200 mid ground, above 1,200 high ground. This is high ground area. But high ground tea is the best, quality wise is the best, than the mid low ground. But at the auction, they mix in the same variety together, high, mid, low ground. Then it goes as PO, Ceylon, BOP, BOP, it's like that. But after the auction, the export companies blend in the high graded and lower grade together. And all of the countries, tea mixing together as a ratio, for a ratio. So then only they'll able to say earn good profit, more profit out of that. Also, they can sell in the tea cheaper in a normal outlets. But we are the one who manufacture the tea, but we are cannot selling the tea cheaper than the tea outlets.